Greetings and welcome to Austin, Texas Gardening. Today I'm going to be doing a one-year update on these pineapple plants that I've been growing in containers. Last year my wife and I went on an anniversary trip to Maui. We visited the Maui Gold Pineapple Plantation where we were able to take home a couple of pineapples as souvenirs. I took the pineapple crowns off and got them rooted in some water at my old home, and I planted them in these Home Depot paint buckets. For the record, if you're curious about doing this yourself, these are HDPE food safe recycled plastic. And so that's HDPE2 food safe recycled plastic. And that means they're safe for growing food in, obviously. Now, you wouldn't want to do this with a paint bucket that had been used for painting before. These were brand new when I got them. I drilled some holes in the bottom and I planted these pineapples in them. And so at this point, they're starting to really look like the pineapples did back on the plantation when we visited, which were about either entering harvest or about 6 months out. So it takes about 18 months for pineapples to go from crown to fruit, and being that we're in the 12th or 13th month at this point, I'm very excited. I think these are going to turn out great. You can see how much they've grown. I mean, here's my hand for scale. So like when I planted them, you know, they were really, really tiny, and they've gotten to be about 2 or 3 feet around at this point. And these were really hard to care for because I'm in Zone AB here in Austin, and obviously we get freezes and different kinds of inclement winter weather. So I put these pineapple plants in my garage to overwinter so that they'd withstand the frequent freezes. We even had a freeze as late as March 10th. So it was really difficult to get these to survive. Obviously, I like to do a little bit of zone pushing behind the pineapples. That's an avocado plant right there. And so anything tropical will have to be overwintered in that way. But they wound up doing great, and I will continue doing updates on them. Well, really, I mean, this is probably the last update until they fruit, and I intend to create a complete growing guide for pineapple, and that'll probably be ready sometime in the fall. So stay tuned, more cool stuff's coming. I'm gonna do a May garden tour shortly, but that might take a while. My wife is 40 weeks pregnant, so we could go to the hospital for the birth of my daughter at any time. Obviously, if I stop uploading for a couple of weeks, I just have a lot going on right now, but stay tuned, cool things are coming soon. Thanks again for watching.